It was in the month of May, half past 8 o'clock one day, J.B. Markham was a-standing in the door of a courthouse in his town, where Kurt Jett was hanging round just to get a chance to lay him on the floor. Judge Jim Harkus and his man, Sheriff Edward Callahan, were across the street in Harker Brothers' store. Some believe they knew the plot, hence were listening for the shot, and to see Jed's victim fall there in the door. Oh, Markham leaves a wife tomorrow night.